the chords. So it's just a B, and then this D string is gonna go. So you put that all together and it should. Then go open, one, two, to two on this. Then back up again. And then back to that. Okay. The next chord, the changeover is going to go to B, to G, then back to B, then A flat minor. And then an E suspended right here. Try to get these two strings in here. When you play along with the record, you'll see why. So. The whole song, except at the part where it goes to the little guitar solo part. So it's going to be a little G pivot. Back to the B, right back to. I keep coming back to the G string over and over again like this. And then for the main solo, just that little. It's 7 and 8, and then 7 and 7. Lift your finger off. That's the whole song. Then back to. This is a better, much better ring to it to me, to let that G string ring out over. I mean, not entirely, but just a little bit more than you would if you were just to go. Sounds empty without that low string coming and swinging underneath it every other time. So I'm anticipating also not having a keyboard player, so that's probably the reason why I play like that. But at any rate, go for it.